And welcome back. Really don't want to... Wow. Really don't want to get shot in the face by... Well, really any of these guys. That's a grenade. That I ran towards for some reason. There we go. That's what I wanted to get rid of. I need to get rid of this guy, too. I don't care that he has a pistol. Oh, God. For fuck's sakes. Come on. I'm literally sitting behind cover. What else? What else? Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. What the hell? I'm losing my fucking mind. There's a lot of people here. Fucking Christ. I hate you so much. I hate this. I hate this. No, just fucking die. Oh my God, another one? Oh my God. Oh God. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Instead of complaining and getting shot in the head, I'm probably doing this wrong. There's one. For some reason, this guy has a rocket launcher. Whoa. Let's take a step back, gentlemen. Right, that works. No, that doesn't work. I don't like this. I don't like this anymore. That was it. That was my run. I give up. I fucking give up. This game is so garbage. Can I just get your gun already, please? Thank you. How can you possibly aim me from there? There we go. One down, wherever the other guy is to go. There you are. Who the fuck? Oh. There he goes. I'll take the para, I don't care. Who else dare challenges me? This place is actually empty. I can't. There's nobody else. I think I won. Well, winner. Well, where the hell am I supposed to go? This way? That way? Through? Over? Under? No. Actually. Nope. That's cargo. So the C word was once a luxury cruise liner? Damn, putting that sentence out was very difficult. You gotta be kidding me. Can't go back. No, no, no. Where the fuck do I go? Don't be an asshole. Oh my god. Who, what? No, I'm still lost. Oh. Hey, boys, you found me. Ooh, treasure. One earring. I mean, what's the point? You need both of them, right? Gotta get down to the hold. Find Sully. Yeah. And then a compass. Really? One earring and a compass? That's the treasure now? Whoop. I'm in the bathroom. Como estas? Oh, more treasure. A bracelet. That's kind of cool looking, I guess. Excuse me. I'm not going to take any from you, my hooligan friend. Not exactly my friend. Okay, let's try this way. Yeah, no, this looks like the down this way part. Okay. Uh-huh.
There he is.
Oh, yeah, there he is. Oh, shit. Okay. Let's make a loud-ass noise to let people know we're here. Okay. He didn't grab it! Oh. I don't care about looking at him again. Look, watch. See? Grab. Grab. Drop. What the fuck was so hard about that the first time?
There he is. Sully!
I'm 2 feet in front of him. There he is!
Sully?
It's a dummy. It's a dummy. You walked into a trap. You're an idiot.
He's not here. Crap.
Nathan.
Good job.
I promise you, we're gonna end it now. You never had him, did you?
Of course not.
I lied. I'm a pirate.
You love school.
And pirates are known for lying?
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
Damn. God damn, Nathan. Oh my god. I almost died. Whoa. Whoa. God damn it. Fucking stop. Every single game, there's an enemy I absolutely hate, and it's always just, Every game. I don't care about the shield guys. I don't give a shit about them. It's the armored fucks that just walk around like they own the place. You. Yeah, I'm talking about you, jackass. I have a grenade and everything. Here. Your arms are exposed, son. Son, your arm. Did you not hear me the first time? Your arms. God damn it, there's a fucking another one. I'm telling you, the mini boss before the actual, like, story boss, it's gonna be like 5 of these things. They just fucking take too many shots. I'm crying. Crying my eyes out. Fine, I'll take a shot off and I'll fucking shoot him in the head. Here we go. Ready? That worked out excellent. MCEditor pro tactic, not that. Also, this car is gonna hit me. Oh, and there he is. Without a worry to his name. Please tell me some of his armor broke off. Nope. He's still an asshole. What gun do you have? Sawed off. Again, I don't fucking care. I could care less about that stupid garbage piece of shit. Get rid of you first. Give a shit about you. What's with the riot shield? Oh, give me the fucking riot shield. There we go. Whoa, the water is rushing in. Yeah, don't rush me. Don't push up to me, because I will shoot you in the head. Never rush a riot shield man unless it's Nathan Drake. When it's Nathan Drake, fucking dicks out. Do it. Oh. Whoa. Fucking whole ship turned sideways. Oh, there's the car again. How many times are we gonna see that car?
I gotta get out of here.
It's still on the screen. Can I stand on it? I can stand on the car. Awesome. Now the whole fucking ship is sideways. Look at this. Don't want to fall through there. Ooh. Yeah, don't want to fall through there, Nathan. Oh, God. Look what you've done. Oh, not that way. Oh, I have to climb over it. Yep. I know, Nathan. I know. Oh, Jesus. Go. Oh, God. Oh, really? Oh, I was button mashing the wrong button. I was doing square for some reason. Get some air. Here we go. Damn.
Oh, no.
Oh, Yeah, just pull an electrical cable. That's a good idea. It's a real good idea. Oh, door open. Knock knock, who's home? Did you know that the ship is sinking? Oh man.
Which way is up?
Yeah, this really is like kind of screwing with my mind right now. I can't go in the bathroom? Oh, unrealistic. This thing is gonna fill with water so fast. Yep. I'm not used to these damn camera angles. There we go. Whoa. Whoa. I didn't know what I was thinking. I'm sorry. That one was completely my fault. But the cool thing is we get to see this again. Whoa, the whole thing is sideways. This reminds me of the opening to Modern Warfare. Ooh. That's gonna break open. Can't believe there's no water in it already. Ooh.
Come on. Something went right.
Oh man. Now that's fucking cool.
It'd get much worse than this.
Well, don't say that. Hey, there I am. Am I stuck? You.
No.
You're an idiot. Well. I'll just kill myself. No reason to keep going. We should probably end the episode, right?
Get much worse than this.
Yeah, we should probably end the episode. Whoa, okay. I was supposed to grab that. Let's go 30 more seconds just to see what happens. Alright, thank you guys for watching and we'll see you in the next... Fuck me.